Bonjour, my name is Luisa De Cola, and since 2012, I am a professor at l'Institut de Sciences et Ingénieurs Supramoléculaires de l'Université de Strasbourg. In Strasbourg, I hold the AXA Chair of Supramolecular and Biomaterial Chemistry, and I'm also affiliated with the Institute of Nanotechnology at the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology in Germany. My research is mainly divided in two topics, the first one dealing with metal complexes and their luminescent properties, and in particular we are interested in look how molecules can self-assemble to form aggregates of precise size and possibly uniform morphology. The aggregates possess new properties that are not present in the monomeric species, and we are interested indeed in these emerging properties when we form the self-assembly systems. Besides these self-assembly properties, we are interested in the functionality of the system, and in particular we try to mimic amyloid fibers growth in order to unravel the formation and the disassembly of the fibers. Related to the biomedical field, we are also working on capsules and breakable system. And this is indeed the topic of my IUF proposal. In particular, we aim to create some kind of container that can encapsulate biomolecule, and upon a stimulus they can break in 1,000,000,000 pieces, and these pieces are small enough that can be eliminated by the body of the animal. So with this research, we aim to encapsulate fragile molecules, like for instance proteins or enzymes. And the idea is that we could deliver this fragile molecule in the body of a patient that suffers of disease because of the lack of this enzyme. And therefore, we aim to cure rare disease. These capsules have a very interesting properties that can be broken with a physical stimulus, like for instance if I apply a pressure or if I send a microwave or perhaps if I stimulate with light, but they can also break with a chemical input. So I can imagine that these capsules, for instance, can break in pieces upon a change in pH or upon an enzymatic reaction. These phenomena allow me indeed to break the capsules inside the cells or inside specific tissue that we are of course aim to target to fight against this disease. But the capsules can also be part of a much more complex system. Indeed, they can be part of hydrogels for the formation of what we call hybrid hydrogels. And this research is in collaboration with the Instituto Pitale Universitaire de Strasbourg and with the IRCAD. And we aim in this case to create a kind of painting, a kind of solution that we can inject by non-invasive meaning, and we can cure several gastrointestinal disease, like to fill fistula or to heal specific wounds that different patients can have. And so with this research, we really aim to create new novel material for tissue regeneration. Besides my science, I love chocolate, I like to play tennis, and I love cinema. Thank you.